My life in research began when I was in middle school, but I could never predict my career in academic research where it is today.
For myself, someone who had grown up in the farmlands of Missouri, I didn't really fully appreciate, you know, what I was in for before I ended up on campus.
Coming from Puerto Rico, which I'm basically born and raised, when I was looking for opportunities as a postdoc fellow, I was really determined to find a dental lab.
So I was very fortunate to have the opportunity to assist my mom while she was performing dentistry. She's been with me throughout all these different steps to my journey to get here.
My first dentist visit was in, I remember this, it was in fifth grade where I had this crushing pain in my lower jaw.
I got there and I found out that I was going to be seen by a black dentist. I was like, I've never seen this before. So with that in mind, I talked to him and I was like, you know, can you tell me more about your career and like, how can I basically be you?
As far as I can remember, what interested me most about being a dentist was the interactions that I had with my childhood dentist when I was growing up.
NIDCR has been there almost every step of the way, whether it's through a pre-doctoral fellowship, an intramural fellowship, or for a career transition award.
Being at NIH has taught me a lot about my scientific thinking pathways and also what it's like to be a resilient graduate student.
I feel definitely this has been a good experience to actually prepare me.
And I couldn't accomplish my path without the training grants that I received as a DDS PhD student.
That experience was truly transformative in my very early stage of my career.
This experience has been very invaluable for me. I've learned so much professionally and personally.
And it set me up to be able to handle such a wide range of experiences that I encounter day to day.
My NIDCR grant allowed me to go to the next step in my career in academia.
What ended up happening is I spent 2 months at the NIH intramural, and at that point, I decided that I wanted to do research full time.
When I heard about the opportunity and to learn about the depth and breadth of research ongoing at the NIH campus, it really seemed like an exciting chance.
My decision to embark on a research career happened midway through my post-bac research experience.
To move forward with a career, the best way is to apply for an NIH grant.
I was supported as a dual degree DDS PhD student by the NIH.
I am the first student at Indiana who is doing the graduate program partnership while doing the DDS PhD.
One of the things that was most challenging for me was dealing with the frustration of failed experiments.
Most of the work that you do, so much of it, you have failures with experiments not working.
And so as a trainee, it definitely took a lot of work. It was a lot of trial and error.
It was difficult to sit with that uncertainty.
It took me a bit of time to realize that that's part of the process and that's where most of the learning and growth happens.
I needed to sit down sometimes and understand that it's normal in this field to actually fail to actually have the good results.
The biggest lesson I've learned from this program is to just be resilient and then also trust yourself and be confident in your ability to succeed.
To speak with any trainee that was thinking about applying for an NIDCR fellowship, you can do it. Go for it.
Self-advocate and cheer for yourself.
I would say just do it. You will not regret it.
Personally, I feel that I actually learned a lot about myself and kind of what I can do in very little amount of time.
You don't necessarily receive the award the first time around.
Actually, the feedbacks from the reviewers help you so much to improve your own grant that you can resubmit.
Advice that I would give to the Hispanic community that would apply here is to not limit yourself because of not having that perfect English accent or that perfect English language.
It was so crucial in my own development to help me get to where I am today. I'm grateful to the NIDCR for all that NIDCR has done for me in my career.